Hey guys, we are have packed the car.
Talk. Hi, squirrel.
Say hi, goodbyes. We're headed off. How excited are you?
Woohoo!
Turn left. Hey guys, so Casey came. She's here. Casey. We are going to go find her brother's car.
Yep.
Because she lost her phone. And then there's the playground.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey. Say hi, Corbin.
So how's the vlog?
The vlog.
No. Okay. We're such rebels. This is the boys' cabin. In the boys' cabin. It definitely smells like a boys' cabin.
It definitely does.
This is gonna take literally years to edit.
The black guy y'all see is me? Wow.
No, but we saw your face. Oh!
Completely curly. Megan just did her decorating. She's got cute pictures.
So I brought my Crocs, y'all.
And all of this.
To wait.
LOL.
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 I heard that at like 3 in the morning. I heard that also at 3 in the morning. Stay up on. Turn it off between me and like 5:30 and we were waiting for Benny to get here. And we also need to
register.
This is the living room, guys.
Y'all.
And then there's literally everything.
This is like a decent temperature.
Oh,
last
yeah.
Night it was freezing.
Freezing?
Warm. I'm really.
Y'all want to just get a normal picture? Okay, guys, so this is why you at Rose of Sharon, you cannot flush.
Is that poison ivy?
You cannot flush toilet paper for this exact reason.
Guys,
say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog.
It's a say hi to the vlog.
Can you please give me my card?
I've got like our capture cards.
The actual years.
No!
Shut up.
Shut up, Megan. I will destroy you physically.
Do you want to just walk around now?
Sure.
This is us figuring out what to do.
No, Finley
is here.
Good for them.
Ah!
I haven't vlogged here for 40 minutes.
In the men's sink.
Thank you, Mother. I know it was good.
The whole gang is here. Say hi,
Jim.
Say hi.
Hi.
Now we are going to the swing.
Oh, no, no, no. He was like laughing at it, and she was like, no.
Casey and Kate.
Oh my gosh, no.
Say bye.
Bye.
What? He didn't say vlog.
So now we are at the seesaws.
Hello. Hi! Y'all
haven't been able to vlog yet. Here's Megan. In the glory temple now.
Oh, yeah.
PM Prince. And then we have. What's that? What's it called? What is it called? Torchlight. Torchlight. Then we have torchlight.
Now we're going to torchlight.
Fireworks. Oh my god.
Can we video it?
Please,
Allie,
we got the torchlight.
Okay, we're literally late for something, but.
Let me say hi. Guys.
Just got done with torchlight. It wasn't sad at all because.
Because
the interns were speaking and we didn't cry.
Oh, wait! Don't end it yet! Start it!
It's
guys, guys, Megan. Wait, can I see it? Can I see it?
You have to hold it.
The wheel of life.
I
have to hold this.
Yeah.
Megan, it was kind of embarrassing, but for her. But yeah. So tomorrow, we are waking up at 7:45.
And we're going to that building right there to eat breakfast.
Oh, and there's our lovely cafe.
And then
I love that everyone can see.
We have free time, but then we have pep rally.
Yeah.
There's what do you
have pep rally, then like the activity time?
Pep rally is kind of fun.
Good morning. It is now 7:80. Wait. We did not get enough sleep. We did not go to sleep until like 8. I'm literally not functioning. We literally didn't go to sleep until like 3. And now we have a long day ahead of us. And we can see you in the back. I can see you in the back. Anyway. Because, I videoed. I already told them about it, but yeah, and now we're going to breakfast, and I'm totally out of it. Yes, now we're going to, we just ate breakfast.
I also thought we had a vlog.
Ah, sorry. Scary.
It's just Timmy.
It's a cute little spider. And I got gum. I don't know where it is, but it's in here. And we're about to do playtime, which we are actually not doing anything because our group is doing something in the Glory Temple, which is inside, yeah. So we're doing like a guessing game.
Catchphrase?
But for the rest of the week, we'll do like an actual game.
Like kickball.
So, I know. Yeah. Hashtag LOL.
That's. Wait, I'm introducing everyone, even though everyone already knows.
Look,
introduce
like
yourself and where you're from, and what is your favorite part about camp?
I'm Madison, I'm from Memphis, and my favorite part is.
Your feet feels like
you're
from dirt.
Being
here
with you.
Yeah.
You got the good
color. Finley. I mean, not Finley. I don't know what your name is yet. Okay, what is your name? Where are you from? And what is your favorite part about camp?
My name is Cheryl. Okay. I'm from Kentucky. My favorite part about camp is the
dead armadillos.
Yeah, that.
There's a dead armadillo?
Yeah, there's like 5.
Okay, what's your name? Where are you from? And what's your favorite part about camp?
My name is Allie. I am from California. And my favorite part about camp is just being in the cabin.
No! So emotional.
And my least favorite part is I just don't have one.
I didn't ask for your least favorite part, but you do, you girl. Okay, what's your name? Where are you from? And what's your favorite part about camp?
Mine is Megan. I'm from Memphis. And my favorite part is just getting to spend time with all of y'all.
Well, we don't like you. Wonderful. Hey, guys, I'm Greta. Like I'm from Memphis, and my favorite part about camp is,
I have no clue what my favorite part is.
Glory Temple. How do you zoom in?
You see the, like, ledge?
No. Anyways.
Now, that was probably really ugly. We're going to lunch now. Sure, Greta already said that. I don't know.
It's a wasp! Fine,
it's scary.
No,
it's scary.
Oh! 2 out of 10, guys. Don't recommend. Oh my god. Yeah, that's where literally everyone is.
Everybody.
They're gonna make fun of me for vlogging, so bye, guys.
Hey guys, so now we're at the craft house and we're making a bracelet.
Yo, why do I smile like that?
And then you could cut it and put lettering. You could put beads on it.
Okay.
Yes.
Make
one then.
There's my bracelet.
Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn.
Does it just go random?
Just start.
Blue
on that. Okay,
that looks better. Hold on.
I don't.
Put some bread on it.
Bye, guys. We'll see you in the
morning. Are we supposed to walk out like this? That's kind of. I don't want to be the only one.
Show your fits to the.
Hold on, y'all.
Okay, totally
doing
just...
OOTD?
No,
that's what we should do in a second. I'll do that on my phone.
Just, okay.
Oh, wait. Let me show them where.
All right. Nice. Oh, I forgot to say, it's a Olympus thing.
Did you... Oh, my gosh. You're right here.
There's the skirt.
I know. One of his TV is the little girls.
Oh, wait. You can't see me.
Alright, I got my face from my mama.
My favorite part about camp so far? Finley, favorite part of camp so far?
Your mom.
Here now, guys. We gotta go fast, but we are sacrificing not vlogging because I don't want to keep up with it, so bye. So it is the morning. Anyway, it is morning. It was Tuesday, and it's the same as yesterday. So I'm probably not gonna vlog much, but I'll just do like highlights of stuff. Okay, bye.
Hold on, guys, come here.
Okay, I haven't vlogged again all today, but it is. What time is it? Hold on, it's 12:24, and Finley.
Allie, come on.
Okay, whatever. I guess we'll just leave. Okay, now we are going to play, and everyone just saw me vlog.
Because we're gonna TikTok, guys.
Anyway, now we're going to play, and I'll vlog later. Okay, bye, guys. We're at dinner. I haven't vlogged.
Yeah, we're at dinner.
I haven't vlogged at all today.
We're having spaghetti, and it's not good.
Look at these nuts. Oh, ew. Ew.
Ew.
I don't know what we're doing after this. Probably pee and praise, and then torchlight, and then bed.
Oh, speaking of torchlight.
You are?
No, I don't know if I am or not. I haven't talked about it.
You can do it. Anyways, bye.
You got games on your phone? You got games on your phone? Talking like that makes my voice hurt. Oh my gosh! It's so painful. Hey! It
hurts. Bye. I'm getting a salad. Then get this out.
Donovan's always wet. No?
What?
Water.
Why are you
eating?
Wait, can I do my
This is a good apology video time, but we just had torchlight and it was really sad. I hugged like every single person in the glory temple, and I don't even know them.
I hugged Connor.
Guys, I accidentally just turned on my camera with my feet and pressed play.
Okay, guys, good morning. So I already told you that, but we had a sleepover in Casey's room last night in Megan's room. And now we are up and ready. Bye, guys.
Let's go!
Yeah. Did you see what she did?
No. She tried to, like, it's Megan.
We're swinging. There we go. And I'm back to normal now. I don't know what was going on with me, but I was acting weird. I was just in a not silly, goofy mood. Guys, there's volleyball people. Now we are getting ready for disco night.
Okay, I'm stopping.
Slay! Slay! Here's Roses.
Hi.
Got the afro. And then no. Look at the headpiece pop off. Look at her bed.
Shut up.
Anyway, we're about to go find her shirt, and it is the almost last day, and I'm so sad. It's Thursday.
It does look like I was crying. So
Apologize. What should she apologize for? Fake apology video.
Oh, you should just send Dawson one.
Didn't mean anything about it. I didn't know that was bad in any way. How was I? No one has ever told me that I wasn't supposed to kill him. I absolutely.
That's a perfect angle. Not much has happened.
Who just called me?
But Rose and Ben Williams are the exact same person.
Everyone's addicted to singing about romance.
Smell this.
Dude, where is she?
Where'd you come from?
Nice eyebrows.
I almost killed him. Don't grab my heart and rip it out.
Driving.
You guys can take the cart. I'm just gonna sit in the back.
Oh,
where's the brake?
Where is it?
It's moving. Push the parking brake
down. I didn't mean to.
Stop. No.
I got it. It's fine.
Gosh. Megan was gonna kill us.
That wasn't me. That was Allie.
Allie almost killed us.
Sorry. Why are you holding on?
Because I don't know what could happen.
Do you know how to use a parking brake? Not to worry anybody, but like, the front tire was off the ground.
It still is.
Donovan, why are you leaning on me?
Stop.
Lean towards the driver's side.
Whoa, stop. Allie, we don't want to go.
Allie, go. Go.
Come on.
Just hold on. Just
run away. Golf cart. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Away.
It's not stopping.
What the party?
Allie.
Here, you want me to take a picture?
Sure. An adult just came out. That's saw us all on the golf cart.
It's Casey's mom.
We can blame Rose.
Here we go. What? Guys, Corbin is back. Get off then!
Passage from Isaiah. As the new heavens and the new earth that I make will endure before me, declares the Lord, so will your name and descendants endure. From one new moon to another, and from one Sabbath to another, all mankind will come and bow down before me, says the Lord. And they will go out and look on the dead bodies of those who have rebelled against me. The worms that eat them will not die. The fire that engulfs them in hell will never be quenched.
Excuse me?
And they will be loathsome and tortured for all.
What does this have to do with marriage?
I'm just being gay. We gather here.
Did you just flip to a random page in the Bible?
That's what I hit. We're here for the marriage of Finley Broughton, Casey Cooper. Do you, Finley Broughton, take...
I think you skipped the part, preacher, like,
well,
a lot of
saying, preacher, this is my first time. Do you, Finley Broughton, take Casey to be your lovely wedded wife?
Absolutely, I do.
And do you, Casey, take Finley to be your lovely wedded wife?
You're a prune.
Not. Do you promise to be true to each other in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, and will you love each other and honor each other for the rest of your life?
After that, it's free game.
I didn't say it.
Oh, darn it, man.
Y'all didn't answer the question.
You have to answer the question.
Sure.
I must read one more passage. When the 1,000 years are over, Satan will be released from his prison and will go out and deceive the nations of the four corners of the earth, Gog and Magog, and together and gather them for battle. In number, they are like sand on the seashore. They marched across the breadth of the earth and surround the camp of God's people, the city he loves. But fire came down from the heavens and devoured them. And the devil who deceived them was thrown into the lake of burning sulfur, where the beast and false prophet have been thrown.
My name is the Rod. He's Jehovah.
Hey, yo.
Good enough.
Yay! I can't clap. Yay.
Congratulations.
Happy wedding! Thank you.
Guys?
Can you use this as a fork?
I think you just deserve to have the faucet.
Have you been carrying that around?
No. Where is this from?
Where is this from?